America are counting.
I want to count backwards.
One.
Two potato, three potato, four.
Five, six.
Children in Egypt are counting. Children in South Africa are counting.
One, two, three, four.
Children in China are counting. Children in Russia are counting. Children in 120 countries are counting on you. Sesame Workshop puts the proceeds it receives from the sales of its products right back into Sesame Street and other local educational projects for children worldwide. So you did more than just buy a video or attend a performance. You helped educate children around the world.
Thank you.
Learn more at sesameworkshop.org.
Look at that turn, hey. Jay, jump.
Huh?
Jumping rope is good exercise, and it's a lot of fun, too. Now, you can either do it with your friends, like these guys here, or you can do it alone, like this guy here. You ready? Not bad. Oh, thank you, thank you. I couldn't have done it without the rope.
Jay is a good jump.
You wanna have a bad day? I'm telling you, I know the way Jets jump. Cause baby soaring in space will put a smile back on your face, Jet jump. It's time to get those muscles pumping. Up in the heap, yeah, jump. Why not pretend that you can't fly now and get the speed up off the ground? Come on and grab a hunger sky now, or leave a beauty in a single bow. Yeah, jump. I want you to jump. Come on, come on, every girl.
Hello.
Hola.
And guess what? They're sisters. Mm-hmm. Yeah, and they're ballet dancers just like me.
That's right.
And Lorna and Lorena are going to do a dance together.
Yes.
Yeah. So what dance are you guys going to do?
The Lambarena.
The Lambarena? Uh-huh. Don't joke right. me. You know what? I know a dance called the Lambarena.
Really?
Yeah. Boy, I wonder if it's the same dance. How does your Lambarena go?
It goes like this.
Mm-hmm.
See.
Wow.
Thank you.
And you know what? Your Lambarena is exactly the same as my Lambarena.
It is?
Yeah, except for one thing.
What's that?
I do my Lambarena with a lamb. Music, please. Come on, join us. And you too.
Sesame Street.
What's going on
yeah.
here?
Well, haven't you heard? It's a Latino street festival.
Both my parents were born in Mexico, so that makes me Mexican.
Now it's time for...
La gente en tu barrio.
Yes, the people in your neighborhood. Who are the peeps that you meet when you're walking down the street? Or who are the people in your neighborhood? Gotta say right away without delay, they're the people that you meet each day. Over here, Doc. Where are the people in our neighborhood?
Entren!
Oh, hey, are you people in my neighborhood?
Yes.
Oh, what do you do?
We're ballet dancers.
Ballet dancers? What do ballet dancers do?
We dance around and we tell a story with our bodies.
Hey, Kristen.
Yes?
When did you start learning to be a ballet dancer?
I started when I was 4 years old.
4 years old? Wow!
I used to dance with my sister after school. I was very excited and I started to fall in love with it.
You fell in love with it?
Yes.
What in the world is this thing?
This is called a bar. It helps us balance and then we can also use it to stretch.
Look at me stretch! And what's the first thing they teach you when you're learning ballet?
They teach you the positions. There's first position, second position, third position, fourth position, and fifth position.
What kind of special equipment do you use?
We have special shoes. They're really hard in the tips, so we can get up on our toes.
Wow!
Yes.
That was amazing! What are some of your special dance moves in ballet?
My favorite is a plié. You need it for every single step.
You also can do rond de jambes.
What is it called when ballerinas spin around?
It's called a pirouette. Right now, I'm dressed up as a swan.
What's the name of the ballet?
It's called Swan Lake.
And how would you use your body to tell the story of a swan?
Well, we use our arms a lot. We pretend that they're wings and we fly.
Here's some ballet dancing with peeps in our hood. It's great meeting peeps in the hood!
Ooh, 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 whoa.
Look, it's Misty Copeland, the great ballet dancer! Oh, hi, Misty!
Hi, Elmo! I'm so happy to see you.
Oh, we're almost happy to see you, too! Boy, Elmo can't wait to see Misty dance!
Okay, but first we have to warm up.
Warm up? Oh, what's the matter, Misty? Is Misty cold? Does she need a sweater?
No, not that kind of warming up. I'm going to stretch my body so it's warmed up and ready to dance. Want to warm up with me?
Yeah, okay. Oh, come on, everybody. Let's warm up with Misty.
Okay. First, we stretch our arms. One, two.
Okay, stretching the arms. One, two.
Okay, then we stretch our hands and fingers.
Okay, hands and toes. But it feels good.
Then we stretch our feet and toes.
Oh, no problem. Feet, no!
Elmo, are you okay?
No, Elmo's fine. Miss Misty, Elmo just stretch his foot a little too far. Why does Misty stretch every part of her body?
Well, it's because I use every part of my body to dance. I use my arms. I use my hands, my fingers, my legs, and feet and toes. And then, music, please! To dance. Mm-hmm. I made a lot of mistakes in the beginning, but I kept trying and got better.
Wow. Does Misty think that somebody like, oh, Elmo doesn't know, a furry red cute monster could learn how to dance ballet too?
Yep. If you love to dance and practice, you can do it.
Well, Elmo definitely loves to dance.
Would you like to dance with me now?
Really? Oh, yeah, Elmo would love.
Okay, you're my dance partner, and I'm going to pick you up and twirl you around like a real ballet dancer. Wow. Ready?
Oh, ready! Okay, here we go! Whee! Whoa! Oh, boy, this is fun, Misty! Thanks for dancing with Elmo! Whee!
Whenever I feel a little bit fuzzy, whenever I feel a little bit blue, there's something that always lifts me up and helps me reach new heights too.
Jump, jump, jump with me. Ooh, join the jumpin', jump with me. Jump, jump, jump with me. Ooh, join the jumpin', jump with me. Does a rabbit like to jump?
Yes, a rabbit likes to jump.
Hey, jump, jump, rabbit, come and jump with me. Who'll join the jump and jump with me? Does a froggy like to jump?
Yes, a froggy likes to jump, ribbit.
Jump, jump, froggy, come and jump with me. Who'll join the jump and jump with me? Does a monkey like to jump?
Yes, a monkey likes to jump.
Jump, jump, monkey, come and jump with me. Who'll join the jump and jump with me? Does an elephant jump?
No, elephants don't jump.
Well, this elephant does!
Jump, jump, jump with me.
Jump, jump, jump with me. Who'll join the jump and jump with me?
Froggy, yeah, monkey, yeah,
elephant!
Yeah, I'll join the jump and jump with me. I'll join the jump and jump with me.
Oh, boy, when an elephant jumps, everybody jumps.
You know it, India! Oh, I love the jump!
Jump, 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 jump
the nonprofit educational organization behind Sesame Street and so much more. Learn more at sesameworkshop.org.
Great products from Sesame Street.
I'm so happy to see you.
Join everyone's favorite furry red three-year-old, his goldfish Dorothy, and friend Mr. Noodle in Elmo's World. Now in two new Elmo's World home videos. Elmo's World, the street we live on, and Elmo's World, families, mail, and bath time. What is Elmo thinking about today? Why, it's Sesame Street. It's an unforgettable adventure through Sesame Street's most magical moments. Can you guess what Cookie Monster gets in the mail? Discover the answer to this question and more with Elmo and Friends as they explore families, mail, and bath time. Now you can find out all about anything and everything when you visit Elmo's World on DVD and VHS. Make Elmo's World a part of your world. Collect them all. Only from Sesame Street and Sony Wonder.
Join Elmo in the new video, Elmo Visits the Firehouse. Meet real firefighters and learn about what to do if there's a fire. Get Elmo Visits the Firehouse today. Available only on Sesame Street Video and DVD.
It's musical. It's magical. It's Elmo.
This is going to be fun.
Elmo's Musical Adventure. The story of Peter and the Wolf on VHS and DVD.
Also available, Big Bird in China and Big Bird in Japan. Now for the first time ever on DVD.
Who doesn't have a favorite song?
Everybody does.
If you love kids' favorite songs, then you'll want to join Elmo and his Sesame Street friends for Kids' Favorite Songs, too. Pick your favorite from 15 songs, all guaranteed to get you dancing. Plus, there's an extra special bonus, the Sesame Street feature Hero Guy.
I didn't expect to see that.
Kids' favorite songs, too, on video, CD, and cassette. Only from Sesame Street and Sony Wonder.
I love it!
Experience the wonder online at www.sonywonder.com.